So, you are wondering if EVs need special tires. Well, it's time to make a stop at the workshop. And we're back at the workshop, the place where we answer all your burning questions about tires. And today we have a special guest. Hi, Juliana.
Hi, Thomas. You see, electric cars are built a bit differently to combustion engine cars. The batteries are heavy, so EVs need tires which can handle the extra weight. You know when you deploy 100% of the vehicle's power when you accelerate?
Yeah, when you put your foot down, right?
Exactly. So weight transfers are sharper and more intense, and this can affect the wear and tear of your tires.
So, which Michelin tires are best suited to EVs?
Well, the good news is all Michelin tires are suited to EV and hybrid cars.
Even despite factors like instant torque and heavy batteries?
Yep. You see, back in 1992, Michelin developed the first green tire designed to reduce rolling resistance, increase energy efficiency, and improve longevity. So, Michelin tires are more resistant to wear and tear caused by these factors.
And that's great on your wallet and on the environment. And what about Michelin all-season and winter tires? Are they also compatible with EVs?
They sure are. In fact, we talk about winter tires for EV cars in the video on your screen right here.
Is there any specific tech designed for EV cars, like reducing cabin noise, for example?
That's a good one. Our engineers have spent a lot of time understanding how to reduce perceived cabin noise. They've carried out tests and simulation to produce the ideal tread design and came up with a custom foam solution which muffles noise resonance.
And what kind of results can you get from this tech?
Well, it can reduce the perceived cabin noise by about 20%. Wow. You can find this tech in several Michelin tire ranges. Just look out for this acoustic technology marker.
Okay. And what would you recommend for road trips if I'm after a smooth and comfortable ride?
I'd definitely recommend the Michelin Primacy range. It's really ideal for touring.
And now, what if I'm after a sportier drive with lots of grip?
Oh yeah, then of course the Pilot Sport range is perfect for that. It's got the ideal balance between excellent grip and battery range.
Yeah, such an iconic range.
Oh yeah.
And is there an all-season tire suitable for my EV?
Yes, the Michelin CrossClimate range is a good choice if you're after an all-season tire for peace of mind throughout the whole year.
Okay, so there's actually quite a few options. What's the best way to choose now?
Start off by finding out what your tire size is. And this info can be found on the tire sidewall, in the owner's manual, or in the driver's store jam or glove box. And then you can head over to the Michelin tire selector, which we've linked in the description, type in your tire size and browse tire options for your needs.
Manufacturers sometimes recommend this to you with marked tires, right?
They do, and that's why Michelin has original equipment tires for certain manufacturers.
Thank you so much for your explanation, Juliana, and see you around.
Of course, anytime.
If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you have any more questions about tires, the comment section is all yours. See you next time at the workshop.